Hey everyone, it's Dom from Tech Advisor here again at MWC 2022. This year may have begun with hopes of a new BlackBerry dying an ignoble death as Onward Mobility lost its license and closed its doors, but all hope is not lost. British company Planet Computers has spent the last few years hard at work on the Astro Slide 5G, its own transforming smartphone with a mechanical keyboard. Here's how it looks. This is the Astro Slide 5G. You may have heard of it before. This has actually been around for a while. It was crowdfunded through IndieGoGo and raised a few million through that, but it's now shipping to backers. The first few people actually already have it, and you can buy it through Planet Computer's website right now. And if you do so, you'll get it in a few weeks. They're saying basically, if you order today, you'll get it in April. So it's that kind of time frame. This is, as you might have guessed, a 5G phone. It's powered by the MediaTek Dimensity 800, which is a kind of solid mid-range chip. So this is definitely not flagship performance, and you shouldn't go in expecting that. And you're also getting sort of other things that aren't fully flagship. So for example, if we look at the back, you have a pretty decent 48 megapixel main camera, and it's actually using the Sony IMX586 sensor, which is a really solid sensor. So this should be a good camera, but it's the one lens. There's no ultra wide, there's no telephoto, there's no periscope, there's no depth sensors and other stuff like that. And of course, you're not getting a phone from an Oppo or a Samsung who have their own expertise in camera tuning. Planet Computers aren't gonna be able to fully optimize that sensor in the same way. So basically the pitch is, this is a good camera. You won't feel the need to get another camera, but you obviously can't expect this to go rivaling the S22 for photography output. But that's not what this is about. What it's obviously about is this keyboard. So it's got this kind of really novel sliding design you can see where, oh, I've managed to trigger that. You get a full screen like that, and then you slide out. You kind of have to slide all the way, and then it tilts up like that. It's fixed at the one angle. You can't sort of set the angle you want it at. But it's nice because you can hold and type like that, or of course, you can set it down and just have it down and type like that, and it works pretty well. It takes a little getting used to, the dinky little keyboard, I'll admit, but the feel of the typing is actually really nice. These are real mechanical keys. That also means they're swappable. So, I mean, you'll note this keyboard is both English and has Japanese kana. So there's a whole range of different language keyboards you can pick up, even down to difference between a UK and a US keyboard. So when you go and order from the site, you can pick the exact keyboard layer you want, and you can even go get different keyboards and swap the keys out one by one to replace them if you decide you need a different keyboard for whatever reason. There's a few other nice little features. You get two different USB-C ports for charging other output. You get an actual headphone jack. One thing Planet Computers has talked up a lot is that it can also run Linux. They haven't finalized that yet, even though the product's shipping out, but they're trying out different Linux distros. There's actually a model running back there with Ubuntu on it. So that's kind of in the works, though. For now, it's primarily an Android device shipping with Android 11. There are some little tweaks, though. They've set some nice features, so if you kind of start typing, it will immediately bring up a local search tool. They've got their own Notes app and other tweaks like that. So they've really tried to optimize Android around the kind of unique ways this device works. And in kind of keeping with the technically savvy user base they're going for, they've even got little touches like a smart button here, which you can fully customize for different use cases. So I think right now, it's set to, there we go, a long press to set off a horrible personal alarm I don't want going right now. But you can also cycle through recent apps using it, and I think if I double press it, might do the flashlight. There we go. And you can fully tweak that and kind of decide what you want to do to have it trigger different functions on the way. So yeah, that is the Astro Slide 5G. Like I said, it's on sale now from Planet Computer's website, ships in a few weeks. It's not a BlackBerry. But you're not going to get a BlackBerry. I'm sorry, they don't exist. This is the closest thing you're going to get. And to be honest, it does a whole lot of stuff that that BlackBerry was never going to do. We are going to be here at MWC for another few days. We're going to have loads more video content coming out on the channel. So do keep tuned and remember to like and subscribe for more from TechAdvisor. Thanks.